Well, on Friday night at Whitmer, looked like we were on our way to 100 points between these two teams, the way they went up and down the field. A lot of good offensive plays, big pass plays, followed by big running plays for both teams. But in the second half, it was the defense and offensive lines that took over for the Whitmer Panthers as they outscored Findlay, and they beat Findlay 27-19.